was always taught to avoid these types of zones. I think I see why now. What now? All right, let's see what you have. Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble. Who's there?
No one hides from the dead.
I've been looking for... I've got another letter from Rallus, but this... Looks like that's it. Got to go.
With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Do you need something? What now? Anything good? What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend. With the Ashbourne threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
You got a good thing. Take a look. weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
It's busy. Bad. I've half a mind to contact my friends at the East Empire. Oh, you know, the lady who runs the East Empire
Bah.
Mark my words. The East Empire Company will...
Take a look.
Denny's a... You know where to find me.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim.
You got Glover Mallory's. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. I guess I might stay a bit.
Take a look.
If you... Any supplies, you know where to find them.
Might be sick.
You got a good thing going here now that you've reopened the mines. Don't let it go to waste. Glover Mallory is the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or you're looking for something to buy. Out with it. Steel, dwarven, ebony. If it's broken, I can mend it. Yes? Need something? Need something? You got a good thing going. The finest weapons and armor. Weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
The mines are open and the shop is
It's busier now that things are starting to look up. Just what you see here. If you need... You know where to find me. See for yourself. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.